I had to figure out how to turn it on at first.